Today I will share a new project whose name is Xcode Protocol. It's this project interface. So it's a yield farming based platform. Its main perspective is investors are accumulate their fund in this site or in this exchange. So and it's safe and secure. I think it works with DeFi funds. In their perspective, yield farm is through blockchain interface guaranteed transparency. We leverage financial security managing DeFi funds through provide smart contracts with to be respective agreement to the investment process and also process on multiple level of governance. In addition, escrow held funds are allocated yield farming protocols. So we are discuss many yield farming based protocol project, but it's one of them. So here you can investor or invest their money, and also it's a blockchain based platform. It's really in this sector you can see there is no need for any startup to receive 100 of raised fund in the early stage of project development. Instead, our protocol will allocate this true held investment fund for stablecoin yield farming protocol to generate constant appreciation of funds as the maturity date 12 to 25% APR. They can also see it its future plan and also its token distribution. Here is their token sale. Here you can see seed funding round is huge and also early investor round 2, that's also here. Early round 1, public ISO sales. So exchange listing new series. At the end of the public ISO sale, we will escrow pancake zone. So public ISO sales after it's listed in PancakeSwap, and its ICO end date is 31st August 2021, and total number of token mined are huge. And also you can buy join and bow token now. It's a pre-sale available now. So what is roadmap by use the future plan? It's at now August 2020 develop a school platform. There is develop, and also you can see full roadmap. So here you can see it's Telegram, Twitter, Facebook, Instant, YouTube platform. So you can also hold this escrow coin, buy and hold after a listing. You can create a group for it.